With ScreenFlow 10, you can export a range, audio or video only, and multiple files all at once. First, you can export only part of your ScreenFlow file. I have this very large file here where I keep all my shorts and I often need to export only a small part of it. First, I want to zoom in to see the full timeline by pressing Ctrl plus T or going to View, Zoom Timeline to Fit. Then you have to select a section that you want to export. In the timeline, the red vertical bar with the red flag handle at the bottom is the scrubber. You have to press and hold shift while you drag the scrubber to select the section for export. Make sure the final volume is not set to 0% on the audio meters, as otherwise the video won't have a sound. Then go to File, Export Selected Range to export the parts of your ScreenFlow file you want to export. Here, as with regular exports, specify folder where you want to save it, give your file a name, customize the frame rate, and set the resolution before you click export. Now let's double check that only the range selected was exported. I will double click on the file to open and press the play button. And it did work, exporting only a selection of my ScreenFlow file. The second thing you can do with ScreenFlow, you can also export only audio or video from your file. I'm going to go back to my shorts and you can either select to export the entire file or just select a range. Go to File, Export, or Export Selected Range. Give your file a name and now under Preset, instead of Web Customized Video Settings, select AAC Audio for Audio Only Export. I can see that the file was saved as .mp4, which is an audio file. And when I open it, it only plays music. On the other hand, if you only want to export video for preset, select Video Settings and under Customize, uncheck the AAC audio. When I open the file now, it is only a video. When I take a look inside the clips, there are no audio tracks. So it is only a video to which I can add music at a later time. Finally, you can also export multiple files in ScreenFlow by going to File and scrolling down to Batch Export. Batch exports encodes batches of ScreenFlow documents into formats you specify, which is quicker than doing the files individually. Hover over the plus in the lower left corner and select the files you want to add to your batch export. Now I can see the files on the left and how long each of the ScreenFlow files would be. Before I select the Begin button, I can specify where to save it, change the preset, customize it, and specify the dimension either by using percentage of original or set custom resolution. Once you click Begin, you can see the batch export progress under each file. I can cancel it anytime and even remove any of the selected files. If I think they're going to take too long, I can select it and click the minus in the lower left corner to remove it. Thanks so much for watching.